Students, this is your English literature book, and today we will discuss the lesson number 5, the wasp and the bee. So, in this poem, there is the conversation between the wasp and the bee was given. This poem tells us about the behavior, how behavior means a lot in someone's life. So, let us start. As you see here, the picture is given of the wasp and the bee. So have a look at the wasp and the bee, how the bee look like and the wasp look like. See here the pictures, by these pictures you can identify them easily. See how the bee appears in the picture, and this is the picture of a honeybee. So let's start the first stanza. A wasp met a bee that was just buzzing by. And he said, "My dear cousin, can you tell me why you are loved so much better by people than I?" So here in this stanza, the wasp when met a bee which was just buzzing by, and he said to that bee that, "My dear cousin," wo kis naam se bulati hai usko, bee ko cousin. The wasp is saying, "Can you tell me why you are loved so much better by people than I?" Means आपको लोग इतना ज़्यादा पसंद क्यों करते हैं, मेरे कंपैरिजन में आपको लोग इतने ज़्यादा पसंद क्यों करते हैं. नाउ लेट्स रीड द सेकंड स्टैंजा. व्हाई माय बैक इज एज ब्राइट एंड एज येलो एज गोल्ड एंड माय शेप इज मोस्ट एलिगेंट टू बिहोल्ड येट नोबडी लाइक्स मी फॉर दैट आई एम टोल्ड. सो वास्प क्या बोलती है कि जो मेरी बैक है इट इज एज ब्राइट एज येलो एज गोल्ड. वो बोलती है कि जो मेरी जो बैक है यानी जो मेरी पीठ है वो किस तरीके से है, जैसे कि सुनहरे रंग की है, जैसे कि गोल्ड होता है. एंड माई शेप इज़ ऑल्सो मोस्ट एलिगेंट. एलिगेंट मीन्स ब्यूटिफुल, अट्रैक्टिव. और जो मेरा शेप है वो भी बहुत अट्रैक्टिव है कि मीन्स लोगों की नज़र उससे हटती नहीं है. बावजूद इसके कोई भी मुझे पसंद नहीं करता है. Now next stanza, says the bee, "My dear cousin, it's all very true, but indeed they would love me no better than you if I were but half as much mischief to do." Bee क्या reply करती है, वो बोलती है, "My dear cousin, ये सब सही है, आप जो बोल रहे हो कि that you are very beautiful as compared to me, because the bee is black, so what the bee says that you are not loved better than me. Why? Because you are doing the bad behavior. Mischief means bad behavior. Means shararat karna. Means aap shararat karte hain aur logon ko nuksan pahunchate hain. Isiliye log aapko pasand nahi karte. Next stanza. You have a fine shape and a delicate wing and they own. You are handsome, but then there is one thing which they cannot put up with, and that is your sting. The bee told him plainly that there was no doubt that he was handsome, but he had lost his popularity and faith. Why? क्यों उसने अपनी popularity और विश्वास खो दिया है? क्योंकि people were afraid of his sting. उसके sting से लोगों को डर लगता है. Sting means dung. क्यों? Because he stung them without any reason, बिना किसी वजह के लोगों को डंक मार के नुकसान पहुँचाना है. And what it shows that the wasp was ill-natured. Understood? Next stanza. Now I put it at once to your own common sense, if you are not so ready at taking offense as to sting them on every trifling pretense. Next stanza. Though my dress is so homely and plain as you see, and I have a small sting, they are not angry with me because I am a busy and good-natured bee. So bee ne kya bataya? Bee means madhumakhi. Usne spasht roop mein bataya ki that there is a no doubt ki that you are very beautiful, hai na? You are very beautiful than me. but still people would not love you. Why? Because of your nature. जो आपका नेचर है कि आप छोटी छोटी सी बात पे लोगों को डांक मार देते हैं, दैट मीन्स आप चिड़चिड़े स्वभाव के हैं, है ना. योर बिहेवियर इज़ नॉट गुड. सो वॉट द बी सेज दैट इवन शी इज़ वेरी सिंपल, हर ड्रेस एंड लुक्स आर वेरी सिंपल, पीपल वुड लव हिम. वाई? बिकॉज शी डजेंट, इट डजेंट हार्म एनी वन, किसी को भी बिना किसी बात के नुकसान नहीं पहुँचाते. ने बोला कि वो इतनी आसानी से लोगों से नहीं चिढ़ती है. अंडरस्टूड? दैट इज़ वाई उसको किस नाम से भी बुलाया जाता है, बिजी एंड गुड नेचर्ड बी. अंडरस्टूड? सो हियर द कन्वर्सेशन बिटवीन द वास्प एंड द बी इज गिवन हियर एंड दिस पोयम वॉज रिटन बाय जेम्स टेलर. सो द मैसेज वी गेट फ्रॉम दिस पोयम दैट looks and appearance doesn't matter. What matters is the behavior of a person. Understood? So behave well with everyone and be good in life. Be honest. Thank you.